this video, I'm going to take you through 3 ways to make sure you make money or you take the upcoming election, the election coming up in Ghana here, as a business and not to be used as any tool for violence. And that is why I'm here for you. So if you have not subscribed to the channel yet, and if you enjoy my transparency, kindly hit the subscription button below, click the bell icon so that you receive any information that I'll be posting first. And make sure that you share this video and drop a like to this video as well. Kindly comment any way to make money from this election so that you can help others to also make money from this general election that's coming up. Before I'll give you the tips, please remember that this video is not sponsored by any other political party, or it's not a political show. Because I'm talking about this because this is a personal finance channel that I'm trying to tell you or give you some tips for you to be able to rethink and then how to make some money out of these our politicians all day. So let's go inside fast, no waste. Okay, so the first thing to talk about here is to apply for a polling agent or a polling officer or anything at the Electoral Commission. So by doing this, you need to be 18 years and above. You don't hold any position in any of the parties, and also to be a Ghanaian or at least being a citizen of this country will help you to gain that, and make sure that you don't go any or you don't favor any political party. So with this, the Electoral Commission will pay you for your service and everything that you do for them, and that's a way to make cool money from this upcoming election. So you can apply now and then make sure you can make up trying to apply 1 year. I'm going to be a polling agent at mine as well. So you try to think smart. The next way to make money is for graphic designers. Okay, so the graphic designer, you can bid for a business with any other political parties. This one here, I'm not saying you should go and follow them, but you bid for a business in any of the political parties, then you design their t-shirts, they are these MPs, you design t-shirts for them, then you give them the price that you want. It's your business that you are doing, and it's your price that you can give to be able to, but make sure that always you have a profit at the end of the day. So a graphic designer, design their t-shirt, their cards, their books, you see their whole branded listing that comes out during these election years, and it is time to what, make the smart way and make money from them. So if you are a graphic designer, kindly take advantage of this and bid for any business. But as I'm saying, if you are bidding for any business, do not use or do not make them use you as a violence tool for this upcoming election. The next tip and the last tip and the bonus to talk about here is to use social media. So you can start a blog and then start talking about all the political issues, and here you'll be able to generate traffic to your site, and remember to monetize it with AdSense and sell your things there and a whole lot of stuff. So read about how you can start a blog, how to monetize it, you can get profit from it, and then you make sure you make money this December. Because start talking about political issues, only political issues, and you'll be able to make money at the end of this